St. Edward's Martyrs versus Marlborough Malones, the return of Teddy's finest rugby legends, and the resurrection of the series known as... Uncontested scrums meant both teams chose to play a flamboyant style of rugby, which gave the crowds every emotion. From excitement. To frustration. To WTF. Prison rules. The Malones featured some heavy units that were tough to put down. However, what the Martyrs lacked in size, they more than made up for at the breakdown. Even when their lines were breached, the Martyrs remained calm as they knew they had it covered by their captain, Hamish Atkinson. Leading by example. The half ended with the Malones trying to use the set piece to muscle their way over for a score. The Martyrs cried, "Not today!" Following their failed driving maul, the Malones chose Plan B, which the Martyrs read like an open book. He who dares, Ollie, wins 5 points and a torn hamstring. With the deadlock broken and riding a confidence high, the Martyrs slowly chipped away at their opponent's armor. Creeping ever closer. Maths quiz. If one strike runner draws the attention of three defenders, what will be the end result? That's 5 points for Luke Valentine, remembering GCSE maths. The battle ended. The Martyrs emerged victorious. Although magnanimous in their triumph, they already set their sights on their next challenge. Old boys rugby is back. Scrum down, Teddy's ball.